Damn it. Okay, let's go back and play this holotape. How am I supposed to get up there if there's these shielded bitches? Getting copyrighted for this shit. Right.
Now, deal with the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
You think you have what it takes to beat me on my stake?
I don't care. That's it. I don't care. Pretty as a picture, huh?
Pretty as a picture.
You're resourceful, I'll give you that. It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat, just like we did when you first waltzed into town. You don't just stop robbing casinos, do you? What's that tape? Oh, the one with Sinclair's woman, Vera. What about it? You want me to give you a standing ovation?
Are you black man care of these to break into the Sierra Madre?
Blackmail is such a strong word. I asked her, she said yes, then she started to get cold feet. I blame Sinclair. He was such a victim that maybe she felt it would be too easy. It doesn't matter.
What did you want her to do?
Sinclair built this whole town to accommodate her. Same with the casino's voice lock. He wanted to make sure she had access to everything. And since I already had access to Vera, well, that meant I had access to the vault, too.
What were you blackmailing her with?
What wasn't I blackmailing her with? Chem use, indiscretions, more chem use, the usual Hollywood tune. Like Sinclair, people are the architects of their own misfortunes. Leave themselves wide open for someone to waltz right in and take what they want. As long as they take a single step into the trap, get a few pictures, get a little dirt, and that person's your piano. Vera, Med-X was her thing, even super-stimmed herself for the after-rush. Sick.
What did you do? What did you need her? Or why?
Because she could get closer to Sinclair than I ever could. He built this place for her. Well, after the two chanced to meet. Sinclair was already puppy-eyed, so all I had to do was the introductions. She smiled, fluttered her eyes, showed a little leg. And he built this whole place for her. Made her the key to his vault. Like a joke. Cause of her name. Her fake Hollywood name. Except Sinclair didn't know I'd been there first. I could twist her whatever direction I wanted. All she had to do was get inside the Sierra Madre for the gala, then use her voice to open the door. After that, smooth sailing would have been the biggest heist in history. Sinclair left holding the bag, ruined. The bomb. Vera got sealed in here. A few hundred years go by, give or take. Almost the end of the story. Then you came along. Now we finish the job. Rob the Sierra Madre, rip out its heart. Last chapter of Frederick Sinclair. Close the book. Problem? All high and mighty. Lording it over everyone, acting so self-righteous, like nothing could touch him. He was the one with the problem. Never got mad at anything, nothing seemed to shake him. Even after his life kept getting dragged through the dirt. Always kept looking for the bright, shining future in everything. So, I decided to take everything from him. Do to me. What, weren't you listening? He thought he was better than me. Don't believe me? Look around. This big casino. This big colossal monument. Think it was for some woman? No. All ego. All self-righteous in lights. Fit him perfect. Had to take him down a few pegs, bring him down to my level. Begin again? Some things you don't get up from. I was going to prove it. I only saw her yesterday. Well, a few yesterdays. The one who makes all the hand signs, a little tight around the corners of her mouth. I put her in the clinic, tuned her like an instrument. If she heals up, it's not going to be her voice speaking anymore. That is, if the Sierra Madre didn't get her. If it did, well, there's enough of Vera around for me to spend a few years piecing a book together.
And if she's alive?
Then she can make some beautiful music. I'm not banking on it. So here's the short of it. Piece together Little Miss Vera Key's song in the right order. Sierra Madre opens its legs, we're in business.
Okay.
Always asking questions when you should be shooting. You're a piece of work, I'll give you that.
No more talk, just you die. We're going. Ah! Why do you have to open that way?
Another fragment. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
14. Damn it! But I need speech anyways. Yeah, you light my ass on fire, huh? It was harder than it had to be.
Sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor.
I'm so sorry,
I'll do what
Sinclair.
I can from here. Floor's
sorry.
Got holographic security. Not so latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive.
Sinclair.
Familiar.
Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why?
Sinclair!
Sinclair! I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry,
I'm trying to look for the emitter.
Claire, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Okay, this is the beginning.
By the holographic system. I came so far to be here.
Which one is this? Legion? No, I don't think it's Sherman's. No. Origin? God, no. Okay, that's not wanting to work.
Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please.
So if I access this, what will happen? Because I have no clue. Are you kidding me? Give me more try. No, we're not going to give you any more tries. I hate that. Yeah, there's enough stuff in here to make something. Make what? I have no clue. Working. Boring. Oh, we're getting closer. Waiting. Disable that. Ooh. Nice blueprint. God.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. So
okay. How the hell do I get through this? Let me read this. Like, for real. The gas will shut off. In the kitchen? How the hell do I get to the kitchen? Huh. I've already fixed the gas leak in the kitchen. Sinclair? It'll need to be opened up.
Sinclair, I'm trapped.
This one? Oh, yeah.
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. You hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go.
Sinclair, I'm here.
Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped.
You made it. Good. There's to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out.
Sounds like a woman in a broadcast.
Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out.
Just glad you're safe.
Good luck. He's not an easy opponent. If I can, I'll help. Might be able to figure something out using the Sierra Madre's computer systems.
Please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Heal, ah!